Hello, my name is Assistant Professor Suat, Eren, Özyiğit. I am the head of the International Relations Department. To give you a brief information about the department, that department, through its discipline, is generally focused on the international relations, naturally. And foreign language, your knowledge on a second foreign language is of crucial essence. And so for foreigners who come to Turkey to study international relations, we also encourage them to learn Turkish. When you look at the curricula, in the first 2 years, you'll see common courses with the Department of Political Science. Because it's a fact that the international relations discipline is derived from political science, and thus it is normal for you to have common courses. And after the second year, after your sophomore year, in the junior and the fourth years, what we want you to focus on is the area of your interest. Meaning that we are not going to put some obligations on you about course requirements that you have to study certain topics, but the course plan has been designed for you to cultivate yourself in the areas of your interest. And in the department, a second foreign language is also necessary, and this second foreign language is determined by you, again I say, based on your area of interest, area of geography, or area of the conflict that you want to study or you want to become an expert on. And regarding to internships, and most people usually ask this, the job opportunities for the graduate students, naturally the Department of International Relations cultivates people, cultivates the students for becoming a personnel in the Ministry of Foreign Affairs. But unfortunately, as a foreigner, it is almost impossible for you to be employed by the Foreign Ministry of Turkey, but in your own countries, you might find certain specialized areas in the Ministry of Foreign Affairs regarding to Turkey, which studying in Turkey would give you a great advantage on this issue. And also, if you do not want to get involved with the official business, and you want to find a job in the private sector, again you can find a variety of jobs, especially on the companies or the firms that make international trade, or with the popular saying, multinational corporations. So within these corporations you can work at the export or the import departments through your knowledge of foreign language, or through your command, through your command of skill of administering certain events, which you will be studying certain crises, certain significant events during your curricula at International Relations Department. And also, for more detailed information about our department, if you have the chance, we expect you to come to visit us at Istinye University, or you can visit our webpage for more detailed information, which all the academic staff has emails. And if you have any questions, please do not hesitate to email us.